What's up, everybody? So today is Monday, January 25th. We're starting the fifth week of the program. And like I promised in my last video when I talked about, you know, equipment and accessories for the squat and for whatever else, movement. Today I worked on, you know, just mobility, getting good depth in the squat. I'm going to show you some of it right now. You know, I took my time. I started with the bar, maybe like 4 or 5 sets, just the bar alone. You know, trying to go as low as possible, trying to control, you know, the bottom portion of the squat. And if you guys want to follow along, I'm starting the fifth week of the program. Link is in the description below. Today's legs. I kind of skipped a few of the previous workouts, and that's because we had a snowstorm. So basically I couldn't make it to the gym and I had to prepare for me to, you know, get through the storm. So I couldn't really get to the gym the days prior. But anyways, we did squats, we concentrated on the form. And again, we went up to 295, which I only got for 2 reps. I was hoping to get maybe like 4 reps, but I've already done a lot of volume and that's just with lighter weights. So like that really took a lot for me. You know, I kind of did get some motivation today to come to the gym, even though there's a lot of snow, and because, you know, I got new shoes, so that's motivation enough for me to come to the gym. And I haven't been to the gym in a long time. For me, 3-4 days is a long time. I haven't done anything. I did not do chest, I did not do back. The last workout I did was legs, actually, so I'm hitting legs again. I'm trying to stick to the program. I mean, I missed 2 days, so I mean, whatever. It is what it is. We're gonna try to get back. And yeah, I'm about to do lunges right now.